Good morning. Our presentation is looking at the role that maturity has on team selection. So we have recruited 775 athletes who are taking part in team provincial tryouts. We have measured both their physical development and also their psychological development. We've been looking interested in the participants' reflections of coaching, parental influence, goal setting, sports enjoyment, etc. And what we're going to do is we're going to follow these individuals for the next 2 years and see whether or not being chosen for a team or not chosen for a team is going to affect their sports participation.